Hitler's war machine, once unstoppable, was now in the retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip. Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V-2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare, inhuman. Faster than the speed of sound, it struck without warning. The Nazis launched over 3,000 rockets in a desperate attempt to reverse history. It was a terror weapon, pummeling Antwerp, Paris, and London. After the D-Day landings, their launch sites were overrun and pushed back out of range of England. But already, the Allies were looking to the future, to the next war. The Americans were gathering up the best of Germany's rocket scientists in the top secret Operation Overcast. Many of the architects of the V-2 program had already been acquired, but not all. With Berlin encircled, Germany's last ditch defense falling back block by block, and total defeat only days away, those scientists remaining in the city would soon be in Russian hands. My job was to make sure that didn't happen. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V-2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, it would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken. Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then...
Versteckt sich irgendwo. freue mich auf das Ende des Krieges.
Soldaten Deutschland, ihr solltet dankbar dafür sein, kämpfen zu dürfen.
Es ist kaum noch ein Kampf. Die Alliierten aus dem Westen, die Russen aus dem Osten.
Nicht der Zeitpunkt für solche Worte. Reiß dich zusammen, Soldat!
Aber wir können nicht an zwei Fronten gewinnen.
Du bist eine Schande.
Ich muss schlafen. Ich habe seit zwei Tagen nicht geschlafen.
Uns geht es allen so. Glaub bloß nicht, dass du was Besseres bist.
Ich kann kaum meine Augen offen halten.
Du solltest lieber wach bleiben. Sie sind jetzt überall. Wir müssen in Bereitschaft bleiben.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Sucht weiter!
Haltet keine die Augen auf!
Gefahr.
Haltet die Augen auf!
Findet ihn! Er ist hier irgendwo!
Er ist hier irgendwo!
Haltet die Augen auf! Sucht weiter!
Komm raus, Scharfschütze!
Kontakt!
Schaut du bist auf. Hier irgendwo!
Findet ihn! Sucht weiter! Er ist hier irgendwo! Schaut euch um!
Feuer!
Findet ihn!
Findet ihn! Sucht weiter!
Komm raus, Scharfschütze!
Schaut euch um!
Haltet die Augen auf!
Haltet die Augen auf! Schaut euch um!
Heisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Günther Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended. I'd expect nothing less.
Granate!
Du bist hier irgendwo.
Keine Gefahr.
Hast du Schüsse gehört?
Ja, wir sollen auf alles vorbereitet sein.
Thank you.
Der Konvoi ist auf dem Weg? Ja, ich verstehe.
Erledigt ihn!